0-0 conditions on a remote island central to dispersed operations. A blinding sandstorm hindering support for a special forces unit. An earthquake-ravaged mountain region in desperate need of humanitarian aid. Once impossible landing sites are now made possible with the Expeditionary Joint Precision Approach and Landing System, eJPALS. From the mines at Raytheon Technologies, JPALS is technology already proven in tough conditions, making pinpoint aircraft carrier landings even in hazardous weather conditions. Now, this same technology will be available in an expeditionary version, with a portable footprint small enough to go practically anywhere. And with setup so fast, the system can be up and running in little more than an hour. The result is a 20-mile coverage area, with the ability to oversee 50 touchdown points at one time, using only one eJPALS system, ready to guide multiple types of aircraft in one coordinated operation. Regardless of the approach type, eJPALS turns the worst conditions into viable operations and allows precision landings with a minute margin of error, all with features that promote operational security in high-threat environments. This is technology that sets a new standard for what can and can't be done. Whether it's enabling agile basing, dispersed operations in harsh conditions, urgent humanitarian assistance and disaster relief, or imagining any number of expeditionary operations that were previously unimaginable. Expeditionary JPALS, your guide to precision landings in the most challenging circumstances.